So, knee tie and go run go. The question is that what do these mean? You can look this up in the back of the book. But the key is that I don't want you to think that you even have to understand what this means, because that's the power of suggestion. If I say, hey, this means the best thing on earth, then you'll naturally be like, oh, this means the best thing on earth. I want you to naturally find out what this means for you. The key is that you keep doing it over and over again, but it's back in the back of the book in case you want to know and you're curious. But if the fact that you've actually picked up this book and you picked up this course means you're incredibly intelligent, and that's what you need to know. Very few people actually have the intelligence to go forward and actually do something. So hey, I want to say congratulations on doing that. Congratulations on making it this far. We're going to work together. And even if you said knee tie once, just once, a great saint who came over to the United States and brought this knowledge over to the United States, who spent many, many years of his life, stated that, hey, if you said it once, your life is successful. So congratulations.